ngithanda ukuthi namhlanje ngikhulume ngomcimbi wesidawu lapha i 44 years independence wesidawu lapha eChidobe. Ngijabulisile kakhulu the turnout yabantu, babuyile abantu ngokuningi, kodwa okungijabulisa kakhulu ukuthi into independence lapha kuward yakithi sayigcina sokulesikhathi, I think 20 years back sagcina kwale independence lapha ngesizathu sokuthi bekuwina ukansila ama-councillors e-opposition, kodwa kathesi ngenxa yokuthi kuwine ukansila we-ZANU PF, so uhulumende ukhethe ukuthi asinanzelele kakhulu. So sijabule kakhulu kuba kule ndawo besilabo committee, besilabo abe-party, besilabo nje omakhelwane, besinabo nje amanye ama-councillors amanye amakhelwane, si-celebrate i-44 years of independence. So ngithanda ukubonga uhulumende, ngithanda ukubonga izakhamuzi, ngibonge bonke nje abaphathisileyo njengesidobe wathi thina siyabonga. Sibe la ma-tournament yabomama, i-netball, sabe tournament yabobaba, i-football. So hayi kusithokozisile kakhulu nokudla, hayi abantu badlile bakwanda, siyabonga.
Namhlanje silapha esidobe wathi lapha esibuthene khona esithokozelela khona uzibuse samthola ngo-1980, kutsho ukuthi abantu besidobe namhlanje bathokoze kakhulu, lami ngithokoze kakhulu. Njengomunye wabakhokheli sincedise kakhulu, abanye babuyile ngokuncedisa ngokudla, kodwa ke mina njengophilana ade ngikhangelele kakhulu kweze-transport. Hayi sikwanisile ukuhlanganisa abantu, ziphumile izimota zalanda ama-comrades kusukela nemananga wadi abuyile lapha iChidobe yonke imaplazini iJenkwe eChisuma. So kathesi ngemva komcimbi sesikhangelele njalo ukubabisela, bekukuhle kakhulu, siyabonga kakhulu. Thank you kuzakhamuzi leChidobe ngokusihosta kangaka. Thank you so much.